the co-director of technology.
I'm Maggie Johnson. I'm the financial supervisor.
I'm Francesca Ortiz. I'm a COO.
I'm Kaya Burnett, also co-director of technology.
I'm Jeanette Richardson. I'm the PR director, and we're
Closet Culture.
So I dress very masculine, and I shop in the men's section. But obviously that doesn't always work for me, and it's a huge struggle to be able to express myself and feel comfortable with the way that I dress. And that's just my reason for wanting to be part of Closet Culture, because everyone here has their own struggle with fashion, and we want to help people who feel the same way. So this is our website, and some changes that we've made, some additions, is that on our homepage we now have a quick little shop by brand section with three local brands. Beware, Soul Apparel, and My City Initiative.
And to add to the changes that we've made, we've expanded our forums to blind people, disabled groups, and we've expanded our variety and heights, so it's not just tall people. And due to the complications we've had with our app, we've decided to focus on our website primarily.
So for feedback, our first question asked our viewers if they thought Closet Culture was more inclusive than our competitors, and the majority of them were neutral about it, but over 31% thought that we were more inclusive.
And moving forward to the second graph, we asked, is Closet Culture effective enough in promoting representation? And 83.2%, the blue part, agreed, while 18.8% disagreed, but that only meant that we had more room to grow as we move forward.
And then for our last question, it's asking how involved is Closet Culture in the community? And majority said neutral, but also 35% said that we are. And here's our video, which involves our mentors and people outside of school giving feedback.
Hi, Closet Culture. How are you, beauties? I'm just having a look at your website, and I'm really proud of you. I love your bios. I feel like that adds a lot, and the way you filmed it, the quality of the films, and what you're wearing, and just hearing your voices. It's super exciting, so keep me updated, and love you all. Hope you're well. Ciao.
All right, so just from the home, it shouldn't be this many tabs on the home button. It should just be home, right? And then you will go to some of these other tabs.
I just have a comment. I like the Mr. Brown part.
So, you guys said, you improved your website. I think you said website for blind people. Put that way. That way. For blind people, deaf people, what was that?
Oh, we just meant disabled. So I gave examples of disabled people.
So, how does that work?
So, certain subgroups, such as disabled people, have trouble looking for clothes. So we made a forum so they could express their concerns. So it's not just, we're not limiting it to just blind people or people in wheelchairs, it's disabled people across the board. So certain people have trouble putting on their clothes, blind people, they tend to have issues than compared to able people.
for people in a wheelchair.
And to add to that, we're also going to try to find brands that cater to them. Like, for example, we use Braille Code Inc. as one of our competitors. They use Braille Code patches so that if their kids want to dress themselves, it makes them, give them a sense of independency. So we're looking to find brands that showcase that, that we can use.
Cool. In your presentation, I saw one of your mentors giving you some feedback concerning your webpage. One of them had to do with the homepage. Now, that is an alternative perspective presented, but how did you address it?
We didn't really address it. We're still working on our feedback, so it's not like we've you know, made some changes to our website. We're considering, like, working on the layout of our website after addressing it to you, because we kind of went off of, like, another website and, like, how they formatted theirs. It's because they did a good job in Capstone as well.
Yeah, we took their feedback into consideration, but, you know, not all feedback will be worked in, so.
That's right.
Any other questions?
For eyes and body, what score would you give yourselves?
I would say a 3, because we did have focus with the audience. We did speak up, and we were focused.
Yeah, I think we expressed ourselves pretty well through our body. I think we worked on keeping our attention towards the classroom. We might have gestured to the board a couple of times.
I would say we got a 4, but I mean, if you want to take into consideration how sometimes we did glance back at the board, maybe a 3.5.
Yeah.
But for the most part, I do think that at least we summed it up pretty well with our words. And, you know.
I know I gestured to the board a little more, but I cried. That's it.
For eyes and body, I have a compliment. I like how you guys was like, your attention was at us, but then sometimes your talking was looking at it, but that was fine. You guys did great.
Exactly. Jack, we try to hold y'all down.
I like the flow that you guys had. Everybody knows when it was their time to speak. And then also like how you guys combined all the feedback and then edited it, put it all in the video to make it flow.
Yeah, I also liked how you guys were all talking, like no one was like left out. You know, everyone got a chance. Hi, Kaya.
It's a word. Jackman.
I have a question for Katie.
This is your last one.
Katie, I did see within your website that you had included 3 vendors, people you could shop from.
Yeah.
Do you have on your website some of the apparel for sale?
We are working on trying to, like, be able to buy clothes straight from our website. But we added clothes on, like, the androgynous page, but we have to fix it. There's a little bit of problems. There's actually a lot of problems. It's not working right now, so we have to fix that. I have to fix that. And, but, like, yeah, like, these buttons right here, they just lead them, these buttons, like, they lead the user to... To their website, yeah. That's why the button says their website. But yeah, that's how far we've gone with these.
I would like to make a suggestion.
Mm-hmm.
I would like to suggest that page have a separate tab that is titled with something like
shop.
Purchased or shop. Exactly, good idea, Kevin. So that when they go to the site, they can see clearly this is where I would go to buy some of these merchandise.
Okay. All right. Thank you.